no, 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 no. I'm not interested in fighting a dragon right now. Yeah, nah, you're good, man. You're good. You stay there. That was very frightening. Okay, Elden Ring. We're here. It's time to give it a go. Give it a whirl. I'm excited to play this. Very excited. Now, one thing to note. If you want to watch this gameplay without my commentary, if you're like me, sometimes you just want to watch the gameplay, not hear some random dude you don't care about, all right, sad face, there will be a link for that, okay, in the description. So go and watch that, if so. Let's get on with it. Let's play Elden Ring. Okay, who are we choosing? Warrior, an enchanted knight. We can use the help menu, have a look. Champion prophet, champion the bloody wolf. The bloody wolf. Now, I don't often go caster in these type of games, but I think we will go for some sort of enchanted knight type meme. Type B? That's fine. Fringe Folk Hero's Grave. We're in. Right, what have we got then? Yeah, we've got a magic missile. Carrion Piercer, Glintstone Pebble. We've got a special spear. A spear and staff. I'm very much up for that. Secret passage ahead. Is it really? Or perhaps it's a lie. Sprint. Let's go. Let's just get into this. This is the drill. We know the drill. Right. Touch grace. It's a campfire. I see classic campfires. Yeah, we'll rest. Pass time, memorize spell. Okay. So I've only got the two slots there at the moment. Sword chest, ashes of war. Flasks. Distribute flask charges. You can distribute the number of uses in flask. Right. I see. So I've got mana and health flasks. So I can balance them. Right, that's cool. Distribute. Yeah, that's fine. Well, that's what they were before. That got my mana back. Yeah, mana's back. Sweet. I do like a good spearing. There's no doubt about that. I'm enjoying this combo. Guy looks very fetching. We're in Limgrave. Oh, lovely. We've got a map. Map menu. Fringefolk Hero's Grave. Is that where we need to go? I mean, presumably, you'll need certain types of items to participate in each type of multiplayer, competitive, invasion, or competitive.
Oh, yeah. Come to the lands. Of course you have.
But I have come.
I'm afraid you're plumber.
Why am I out of luck? Maidenless.
A bit. Feel free to go off and die in a ditch somewhere.
Right, okay. That doesn't seem ideal. Doesn't seem ideal what he's saying there. There's the map. There's a hero's grave over here. I mean, there's a big Garner horse right there who looks a bit threatening. Presumably, I don't want to go mess with him. Or maybe he's friendly. Let's go check. Let's go and see. Hello, horse bloke. You're right. Hello. I would like... He's absolutely not friendly. Oh, he's killed a sheep, mate. Have some of that. Okay. That's lovely, that. That's lovely. I mean, it's not ideal what's going on. Okay, let's try this again. This is... I didn't really want this straight away. Hey. Okay. Okay, we're doing okay. He hasn't hit me. Oh, I tell you what. Tell you what, I don't know what my flask button is to use. I should have worked that out. Square. It's okay. Good. He's absolutely crushed me. Let's get a flask out. Have some of that. It's got quite long range on that. He's bashed me. Oh, he's absolutely smashed me. I'm very low. Gotta watch out for that shield move he did. Ah. Well, I'm dead. You died. Okay, good intro to Elden Ring there. Just straight down into a mini boss of some kind. I mean, it didn't seem too bad. I think we can take him. I do think we can take him. Let's give him another go. I'm feeling it. Maybe I should just be more... okay. I think we did... Great, but all right the first time. Okay, so he's got this magical shield meme. That's kind of stopped. Okay. I'm dead again. Okay, we're getting worse. All right, we're going to come back to this guy. Let's just have a look. Let's just have a little potter around. Some birds here. Are you friendly birds? Oh, I wasn't friendly to them. I'm not sorry. There is a cave of some kind. Where are we? We're over here. There's a big turtle here. Sorry. Okay, he's... Well, he's... Sadly, it's not going to work for him. I feel bad, sort of. Turtleneck meat, soup, strip of white flesh. Oh, there's geese down here. That's fine. They're just humble zombies. They die. They die quick. No need to use the magic on them. Okay, I can hear... Oh, dear. That's a dog of some kind. He looks a bit fluffy. He looks lovely, actually. Okay, now I do feel bad. Okay, the dog is defeating me. It's just so fluffy. That's fine. So, okay, we found some dragon burnt ruins. Have a look down here then. This treasure? Could this be a precious item? Reduvia. Equipment. Dagger / pierce. I mean, I think I'll stick with the spear for now. We've got a nice dagger though. There's some big creatures knocking around here. Okay, what are these eggs? What are these doing? Let's just stab them. See what happens. Don't seem to be doing anything. Okay, it's on its ass. It's just a pulsating blob of flesh. I mean... Okay, there's a giant enemy crab there. Dare we face down against the giant enemy crab? I'm not a fan. Yeah, there's a few giant enemy crabs around. Okay, it looks like we are facing down a giant enemy crab then. Okay, Oh, water spray. It's some sort of Pokemon. Oh, I tell you what. He gets done in by that. You know what, enemy crab? I thought more of you. Crab eggs. White flesh. I thought there'd be more to you, enemy crab. There wasn't. You were rubbish. These two crabs are like guarding something in the middle there. It's actually quite calming, this. I quite like it. I'm feeling a huge amount of threat. Roma fruit. Hello. Again, this is for hunting. Okay, there's a dude there. He looks a bit more threatening over here. Okay. I tell you what, he's done me there. There's a bit of health. Oh, okay, there's another geezer. All right. I didn't agree to this. You get back. Oh, he's gone for the uppercut there. Didn't like that, did you? Let's get a shield out. Okay, he's gone mad. Ooh, hello. Some of that, mate. Have some of that. Ooh, a ball. Oh, you're like, oh, it's like a dung beetle. No, you can't escape, mate. That's the edge of the world. No. Yeah. Okay, I didn't read that. I'm not good at reading. But it was something. Yeah, there's something going on over there. There's some people with a carriage of some kind. Don't really know what they're doing. Kind of want to leave them to it. Two big dogs. Is this an NPC or is this a man that's going to attack me? It's a man that's going to attack me. Yeah. That's that. Got a shield. So that's something we need to think about. My flasks keep refreshing, and I don't know what's doing it. I think it might be the flowers, or it's auto-crafting, maybe? I mean, you've been absolutely done. Hello? Sorry, I just thought... Oh, what does that mean? What? Is there a problem? Oh, you've got magic. Oh, wow, okay, you need dealing with. Ow. Okay, there's like mounted knights. Okay, hello. Hello, sir. I regret this now. Okay, I wasn't... Oh, you don't like that, do you? Oh, no, please. Ooh. Might be rolling off an edge here, which I don't know. Fucking hell. Miss. Oh my god. Oh, his horse just kicked me in the face. Okay, his horse has killed me. I've been horse kicked in the gob. Wow. He's got a similar moveset to the boss. I need to go back there and get my runes. Alright, we'll have to figure out where that is. It's over here, look. We set a waypoint. Okay, we can see it. That's good. I'm gonna cross this bog again. Yeah, we'll do it. We'll go across. Oh, that's quite far. Oh, no, we're okay. Let's head back there. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not interested in fighting a dragon right now. Yeah, nah, you're good, man. You're good. You stay there. Flying dragon Agil. I'm very much not interested in that business. That was very frightening. Can I leave? Like, is he going to chase me? I really don't want to fight. I want to go out to get my runes. Okay. Seems like it stops. Well, we know there's a dragon there now. Bring folks rune too. Here we go. Here's my stuff. It's like a camp over here. Outside this castle. Aha. Here we go. The sort of lights guide you in. Oh, it's sunny. Sight of grace. Hello. ghostly lady. Fancy that.
Greetings, traveller from beyond the fog. I am Melina.
Hello? I was going to say, you buggered up your eyeliner, but...
I offer you an accord.
Okay.
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens?
No, mate.
They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.
Will you be my maiden?
I can play the role of maiden.
You will be my maiden.
Turning rune fragments to aid
okay.
you.
Okay. All right. So she's going to level up. She's going to help me level up. That's what's.
Then it settles some.
That's what's happened.
I bequeath to you.
Oh, I get a ring. Ring.
Use it to traverse great distances.
Okay.
It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent.
There you go.
Torrent has chosen you.
Torrents.
Treat him with respect.
Always. And now. Use this. Oh, that's lovely stuff. Look at that. Now we know. Oh, yeah, we know now. Agile Lake North. Well, this is much easier to get around, isn't it? I mean, I could certainly try and face down the first boss we found. Well, there's a Christmas man there.
And I can also see...
It's a Santa Claus.
Then why not purchase? I am Carly.
Carly. Christmas elf. What does he sell? Let's have a look. What have I got? I've got 600. Summon a noble sorcerer's spirit. Summon 3 lone spirits. FP costs. A crafting kit. Okay, let's get one of them. You can make various items. Select item crafting for the main. You can. Okay, so there you go. I've got a crafting kit now. Quite an important one to get that, actually. You must be near Rebirth Monument to summon spirits from ashes. When you're close to Rebirth, you're able to summon a monument even with the left. Okay. I like that we can summon Pokemon to help, though. That's good. That's right. You keep him distracted. Whoa, that's English for stop a horse. Oi, hey, he's killed me. I know, he's instantly killed my boat. My Pokemon's dead. Hey. Oh. Oh, it's hit me with a backswing there. I'm dead. There's a lot of deaths coming down here. Oh man, I was doing alright there. Oh wow, okay. Oh wow, that was my worst go yet, man. Okay, we're getting worse. We're getting worse right now. That's not too bad. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Didn't feel like he was anywhere near me there. I mean, he literally just jumped and I was nowhere near him. Such is the way of these games sometimes. He does very little damage to him anyway, to be honest. He's just there to distract. Okay, we're gonna lure him over here now. Some of that. My zero. Oh, he's nearly dead. I'm trapped in the wall. Yeah, trapped up the fucking wall. Oh, I'm on the floor still. This doesn't seem fair. Okay. Ow. Uh-oh. He's dead! We did it! We did a thing. Oh my word. Ash of War, holy ground. Ooh, okay, we got a boss, that's good. Can we like teabag him or something? I mean, you know. I feel like we need... That's a victory stab into nothing. That's good. I mean, look, let's have a go at the dragon. Why not? What's the worst that could happen? Hello, dragon. Okay, it takes a lot of damage. Hello. Just chipping away. Okay. Yeah, the head we need to hit, right? How we're gonna get to the head, really. Now you'll notice I've instantly died. And that's a dragon. Not a good start. Very much a bad start. And that's good. That's not good. I feel like, yeah, that's something. Right, okay. That was worse. Right in the belly. Oh, golly. Of the arsehole? Yeah, that's good. Ow. We'll come back to him. Castle up there. Hello? Who's this then? Hello, mate. Okay, there's no... Oh, sorry. Were you... Is this private or what? What's wrong, mate? It's not a boss, but he's takes an absolute beating. He's got a sword as well. Oh, hello. Finally got your little sword out. No, none of that. Oh, that's a big AoE. You don't want to be fighting him without your horse, I think. Oh, wow, okay, we might be dead. Yeah, we're dead. Couldn't get away. See how he likes a bit of magic up him. Nah, he doesn't like it. All right, let's get around him now. That didn't work. That's not worked at all. Oh, hello, wow. He's not done with that attack. Okay. I thought it was over, mate. Ow. Just shouting at me. Okay. I've kind of cheesed him a bit here. I'm absolutely fine with it. He's found his way down. Surely one more. What's that behind me? It's just a bird, it's fine. Yeah, he's dead. Center's cave. Oh, we got a grace toucher. it's pitch, all right. Okay, what's out here then? I really feel like there might be something horrible in here. Okay, well, there's a few big boys over there. Should we put one of these down? Demi-human chief. I got the wrong thing equipped. Okay, right, okay. You know what I hate? Ads. Okay, I'm gonna die. I mean, this is just death. Okay, we are healing in here. There's two of them, so there's... There's just too many of these dudes, man. I mean, I can't leave. Rolling and healing. Set some string, that'll help us, will it? Can I get my steed out? No, I've got this. Ow! I'm dead. Okay, there's a boss down there. Stay here. Summon this guy in. That's it. Let's have you. Like that. Leave him alone. That's one dead. Only demi-human. Of course. I need to find the other one, mate. He's over here. Put this holy meme down. I don't need to do that, leave him alone. Holy circle. I mean, there's nothing I hate more than ads, you know. You have to help. You have to help yourself, sorcerer. Oh my god, serious? Surely he's dead. There you go. It wasn't too much of a boss, was he, really? Alright, well, I mean, what a lovely explore. We've killed a few bosses. I like it. That's Elden Ringy. We will continue on and have another explore and look around, see what we can do. Maybe defeat some more bosses. And, yeah, it's you can see the next part in the video description. I'll see you in a bit. Look at my ox horse. Look at his horns.